you know, that you've signed some type of deal with the devil. You know this, right?
Yeah, that's obviously no. People say funny things to me, but the devil one I got from a best friend recently, which is, I'm like, come on, man, you know me since we're kids.
Yeah.
Like,
yes, that's what I was saying. Of course, you're famous in this country as well for appearing in a car advert, doing tricks as well. Car tricks. Excellent. Is it a trick to talk? Growing up, did you see yourself as different in any way?
I didn't think about it that way.
What do we get with you? Are you an illusionist? Are you a trickster? What is it? Are you a stuntman? What are you? How would you describe yourself?
I'm just a showman.
Yeah? Yeah. Is this part of the show, this sort of Mead and Mooney persona and the stare and the eyes and all that sort of thing? That's just you. The eye and the hand. And what is that? What is the eye and the hand? Let's see that. The eye and the hand. And what is that? What is the eye and the hand? Let's see that again.
It's protection.
Protection. What does that mean?
Protection from death.
Oh. Sticking a needle through your f***ing arm. What are you doing? That's f***ing horrible.
Pull it.
Oh, f*** me. I don't understand.
Pull.
Oh, David, what have you done? Are you a maniac? Pull. This is real. Sorry, this is real. That's real. That's not...
like that.
Like
this. No, no, just like
this.
You're thinking of a small creature.
Yeah, I got it.
One that could fit right in the palm of my hand.
Yeah.
Yeah, because he's going to draw something.
Okay.
Let me try this.
I'm going to draw.
Yeah, you're going to try to draw it.
A small creature that can fit in the palm of Drake.
You don't know what to do. Frogs are like, what do they say, the plague?
It's rare. The rain frogs in Egypt.
The rain frogs.
Get your frog, son.
Hold on, make sure my mouth is empty. Is my mouth empty?